Griffin.
Gene, they are doing it with the hope that they can get as much cash as possible because people who invested with the company lost millions of dollars, and they are now hoping that they can eventually get some of their money back through those lawyers. State-appointed lawyers will try to wring every single cent they can out of what's left inside the Financial Resources Mortgage Building, even if it means selling all of the items inside the company's former Meredith headquarters at auction. Desks and filing cabinets are up for sale. Also expect a backhoe that lawyers got their hands on worth $50,000. A federal bankruptcy court in Manchester approved the plan to sell the items. The approval gives lawyers a chance to recover as much cash as possible by auctioning what's left inside the building. The hope is that investors might eventually get some of their money back.
It's going to be a long time. There's a lot of property, a lot of issues.
The company's former investors still aren't sure whether they'll recover their losses. Ken Miller invested $762,000.
Do you think you'll ever see the money again?
Maybe a portion of it, but I don't really know.
Meanwhile, the state remains under fire for the way it regulated financial resources. On Wednesday, Governor Lynch asked State Banking Commissioner Peter Hildreth to resign. But Hildreth hired a lawyer and said he had no plan to leave. Investors see a resignation as an easy way out for Hildreth.
I don't want him to resign. I'd like to see him stay on the case until a total investigation is complete.
As for the company offices, they have been unused since November. That building is now expected to go into foreclosure. Aaron Kellogg, WMUR News 9.